Now I am going to discuss the concept of division in case of fractions. Whenever we have to divide a fraction with another fraction, for example, if I have to divide 3 by 7 is to be divided by 2 by 5. So in this type of situation, we will first convert the division into multiplication, because dividing a term with another term means multiplying that term with the reciprocal of the other term. That means we'll take the reciprocal of 2 by 3. It will be equal to 3 by 7. We'll have a multiplication sign and we'll have the reciprocal, that is 5 by 2. Because 3 by 7 was to be divided by 2 by 5. So I changed the sign of division with multiplication and took the reciprocal of 2 by 5. I got 5 by 2. Now I perform the multiplication. So now in the case of multiplication, as I have discussed earlier also, we have to multiply the numerator with the numerator. That means it will be 3 into 5 upon 7 into 2, or we can say that 3 5s are 15 and 7 2s are 14. So the answer will be 15 upon 14, which is an improper fraction. So we can convert it into mixed fraction like 1 1 by 14, because when we divide 15 by 14, we said 14 into 1 means 14 plus 1 is 15. So the mixed fraction will be 1 upon 14. Now let us take another example. Suppose I have to perform this type of operation, 3 by 7 into 2 by 8 divided by 1 by 4. Now if I have to perform this type of calculation, we'll follow the concept of BODMAS. And in the BODMAS, first is bracket, then off, then division. So we'll perform the division first. So we'll convert, for that we will have 3 by 7 into 2 by 8, and we'll take the reciprocal of 1 by 4. It will come out to be 4 upon 1, and the division will be changed with multiplication. Now we'll see the if we have any common factors in the numerator and the denominator, we'll cancel out. So now I see that 4 is in the numerator and 8 is the denominator, and we know that 4 2's are 8. So we'll cancel out. So I'll have 4 1's are 4 and 4 2's are 8. Now this 2 and this 2 are same, so we'll again cancel out. So the answer will be 3 by 7. So whenever we have an expression in which we have multiplication and division both, then we will follow the BODMAS and we'll first solve the division. When we are solving the division, we'll take the reciprocal of the term and we'll try to cancel out the things to simplify the fraction, and then we'll perform multiplication. That means we'll multiply the numerators with the numerators and denominators with the denominator, and the answer will be 3 by 7. So this is how we can perform division in case of fractions.